Now, let us take question number 7. In question number 7, it is given that check whether a wire having a capacity of 800 Newton can lift a load of 800 Newton if it is attached as shown in figure. Diagram is provided to us. In this diagram, we have string AB and string BC. At point B, load is applied, value is 800 Newton. String AB is inclined at 50 degree with vertical. String BC is inclined at 15 degree with horizontal. Here you have to calculate the load carrying capacity of the wire, that is tension in AB and tension in BC is the question. So here I can say that this is question 7. Here I have to find out T1 and T2. What are T1 and T2? That I will show you with the help of free body diagram. So here in this case, first we will be drawing the FBD. I'll write the solution. Since FBD for given problem at 15 degree inclination, we have one force at 50 degree with vertical, you have another force, then we have even load acting whose value is 800 Newton. Now if we look at this, in this question, here I have AB and BC. So the tension in AB, I will call it as TAB, or for me this will be T1. T1 is nothing but TAB. Then tension in string BC would be called as TBC, tension in string BC, and that is nothing but T2 for me. So if I calculate T1 and T2, it means I have calculated TAB and TBC. Now, since we are drawing the free body diagram, we need to know all the angles which are given in this question or in this string system. Now, if I draw a vertical line, here I have 50 degree inclination of TAB. This 50 degree will even be here. That is 50. I need to know all the angles here. Then, if I can draw a horizontal line here, this horizontal line indicates 180 degree. So here this is 90, and even here this is 90. Since this entire portion is of 90 degree, 50 I already have. So the remaining angle would be 40. Next, 15 degree is here, complete is 90, so the remaining portion is 75 degree. In other words, I have marked all the forces with their angles. Now I can easily apply Lamy's theorem. I can say that by Lamy's theorem, I will write down TAB, which is T1 upon sine of angle between TBC and W, it is 90 plus 15, which is 115 degree. Then I will write down TBC, which is T2 for me, angle between TAB and W. So this is 40 plus 90, that gives me 130 degree. At last I have W, and upon sine of angle between TAB and TBC means T1 and T2, 50 plus 75, that gives me 125 degree. So by Lamy's theorem, I am getting this result. Now I need to calculate T1 and T2. So I will say that therefore T1 will be equal to W upon sine 125, sine 115 I will send on the other side. So that's equal to W is 800 Newton. 800 upon sine 125 into sine 115 degree. So if I calculate this term, I will get my answer of T1 as, which is 943.34 Newton. Once I get T1, it is nothing but tension in the string AB. So I have my first answer, tension in string AB. Now I need to get the second answer, tension in string BC, which is T2. So I will say that also T2 is equal to W upon sine 125 multiplied by sine 130. I will shift on the other side. So therefore T2 is equal to, W is given as 800, hence if I calculate all terms here, I will get my answer of T2 as 748.13 Newton. 748.13 Newton. This is my answer of T2. T2 means I have calculated TBC, tension in the string BC. So the first question was to calculate tension in AB. So tension in the string AB is 943.34 Newton. Question 1 solved. Second question was to calculate tension in BC. Tension in BC is 748.13 Newton. So T2 also has been calculated. And with this, question number 7 gets completed.